Hey, congratulations for, was it Healing Hands?
Correct.
Hey, so tell us why Healing Hands should be showcased here at the why is it so important to be showcased here at Santa Barbara Film Festival?
Healing Hands is not only a little speck into the life of Gloria Kaye, but it is a representative film of the festival, I think. It showcases the beauty of the area, the remarkable enigmatic culture of the space, and it is... It is attested to Gloria's actual magic, that she's able to heal people, and the reason why we are doing it is that we're hoping to teach people about this alternative form of healing, but also encourage others to learn more about Gloria and what she's trying to do here in Santa Barbara.
I think that's very well put. Yes, exactly. Yeah. Yeah.
Gloria, when he first approached you to be a subject of the... this documentary, I mean, how did you actually feel about it?
It was very interesting. We met at the last film festival.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And as Chris recalls, he was going to give me his seat. And I said, no, I'll just move over. And within 15 minutes, we knew we would do this project. So that's how it came about.
Well, that's actually very exciting. So when audiences do actually have a chance to check out this film, what is the one most important lesson you hope they learn?
I would say hope and possibilities. I mean, that's very succinct, but I think so many issues can be reversed cellularly, and that's the way I work.
I would say an open-minded perspective on alternative forms of healing. I think that so many of us get caught up in surgical and or pill form medication, and I hope that people would realize that there are other means and ways to heal your body and basically heal the cure and get to the root of the problem as opposed to just cutting it off.
Yeah. That sounds very interesting and very educational. Hey, good luck and have fun with the rest of the night.
Sure. Thank you
Thank you so much.
Welcome back to this film.
Oh, thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.